For the past few days here in the Valley, we may have had sweater weather, but we didn't have the sweaters. That all changed on Monday when the Henderson Silver Knights finally revealed their new jerseys, staying true to the Golden Knights look, but adding a bit of Henderson charm. As you can see, front center is the Silver Knights logo, on the shoulders, the VGK logo, reminding the players of their ultimate goal of becoming a Golden Knight. The team says there are 6 different colors between both uniforms, and what makes these truly unique are the multiple metallic accents from the names and numbers on the back to the forearms and bands across the waist. Black gloves with gold accents will accompany the silver uniform, while the white will feature white gloves and gold accents. Manny Viveros is the first head coach in Silver Knights history, and on Monday he was the first to weigh in on the new sweaters.
Outstanding. That's the first I've seen of them, and it really is outstanding. I think the players are going to be proud to wear those jerseys here, and I think that not only that, I think the kids here in Las Vegas can't wait to get their hands on these jerseys. They're really, really nice, and they're really easy to look at. I can't wait to see them live.
Vegas' own Gage Quinney and the first Golden Knight Reed Duke were the first to don the silver swag, but it was goaltender Oscar Dansk who got giddy for the glitter.
Ever since they revealed the logo, I've just been a huge fan of it. I think there's so much cool detail in it, and I mean, I just really like the horse, you know? You said it's saddle up, so. Yeah, I don't know. I just really like this, glittery part. It kind of is unusual for a jersey, so. I mean, Flower has all gold, all silver, maybe? That'd be a cool idea, so we'll see.
Now fans will get their first chance to get their hands on these new sweaters starting tomorrow at Lifeguard Arena, which just so happens to be the official opening of the brand new practice facility for your Silver Knights. The retail shop known as The Livery opens at 10 a.m. That's the latest with the Silver Knights. I'm Vince Sapienza, Fox 5 News Local, Las Vegas.